fought against strong opponents to his heart's content. Cody returned from the Antarctic most satisfied. On his way home, Cody passed through a city gripped in a rival gang war. Feeling that the gangs were not worth his time, Cody had no interest in getting involved. However, when the people of the city asked him for his help, Cody agreed. During his time in the Antarctic, Cody began to remember how it felt to be dependent on him. It was like to fight for the sake of others. The man who helped save Metro City may yet make his return. That's right. Just like that.